Welcome to the online lecture session on power plant engineering. In today's class, the topic we will discuss is boiler draught. Boiler draught, basically it is defined as, it is a difference between the pressure of the outside air and that of the gases within a furnace of the chimney at the grate level, which causes the flow of hot gases to take place through boiler. Basically, this draught is necessary to force the air through the fuel grate to aid in the proper combustion of the fuel and to remove the product of this combustion. And the flue gases to the atmosphere after they have given their heat of water being evaporated in the boiler. Draught is also provide the velocity of the flue gases and so increases the heat transfer coefficient of the boiler. Draught is essentially required in boiler and can be produced by number of methods. Basically, this draught is classified as natural and artificial. Artificial, we have two types. One is the steam jet, produced by steam jet, and another one is mechanical, produced by fan or blower. This steam jet is further classified into induced type and forced type. And mechanical, induced type, forced type, and balanced. Balanced which is combination of forced and induced. In natural draught is basically obtained by the use of chimney. And chimney is basically are in conical shape and have vertical tubular steels having a large height, and the flue gases after transferring their heat in the boiler are guided by the chimney to a considerable height in the atmosphere. As chimney has a large height and it is only the outlet from boiler, it remains filled with hot flue gases. Okay. And this exhaust gases, however, have given their heat to water in the boiler and still hotter than the boiler room air. And due to this, the exhaust gases are lighter in weight than the outside air and so lift up naturally in the chimney and finally escape out in the atmosphere from top of the chimney. As the flue gases lift up in the chimney, more gases from fuel bed flow towards chimney to take place. And during this process, they first flow through the boiler and do the job of heating of water and produce steam. Okay. As the flue gases through boiler and then to the chimney, fresh air from outside naturally enters to the boiler and help in burning of the fuel and the production of hot flue gases. In this way, a small pressure difference is naturally created between the base of the chimney and the air inlet point of the boiler because of the density difference between the hot flue gases inside the chimney and fresh colder air outside. This pressure difference is called the natural draught because it is produced naturally. This is the general diagram. In artificial drought, we will when the drought is produced by some external agency. Earlier it was produced naturally. When it is produced by some external agency like mechanical fan blower or by steam jet, then it is called the artificial drought. In modern commercial boiler, more value of drought is required to increase the heat transfer coefficient and hence the thermal efficiency. So artificial drought is must to use to overcome the flow resistance offered by large flue passages. Forced drought, basically forced drought is a positive pressure drought, and the fan is installed at the base of the boiler before grate, and which forces the outside air through fuel bed, furnace and the air preheater, and then flue gases through flue passages, economizer, etc. The enclosure of the furnace has been very tightly sealed so that the gases from the furnace do not leak out in the boiler house. In induced drought, in this type, a fan or a blower is located at or near the base of the chimney, which creates a partial vacuum. Remember, it creates a partial vacuum in the furnace and the flue passage, and thus the air and the flue gases are drawn through the boiler due to the comparatively higher pressure of the outside air. And it is very convenient to produce induced drought, and like in forced drought, any type of fan or blower may be used. Balanced drought, it is a combination of forced and induced drought. Forced drought fans overcome the resistance of the air preheater and grate, and induced drought fan overcomes the drought losses through boiler, economizer and connecting flue passages. Depending upon the type of the fuel burned and type of the boiler, the fan and the blower may be used of any type, as radial or axial, etc. Some of the advantages of mechanical drought: it is more economical and it is very easy to control, and desired value of drought can be produced by mechanical means, which cannot be produced by natural drought. And the third one is, it increases the rate of combustion by which the low grade fuel can be also be used. And main point is, it reduces the smoke level and increases the heat transfer coefficient on the flue gases side, and thus increase the thermal efficiency of boiler. And the last one is, it saves the energy and heat of the flue gases that can be best utilized. And some of the disadvantages: its initial cost of mechanical drought system are high, and the running cost is also high due to the requirement of electricity, but that is easily compensated by saving in fuel consumption. Maintenance cost is also very higher, and the noise level of the boiler is also high due to the noisy fan or blower. In steam jet drought, we will have it is a very simple and very easy method of producing the artificial drought without the need of an electric motor, and the steam under pressure is available in the boiler. When a small portion of the steam is passed through this through a jet or nozzle, the pressure energy is converted into kinetic energy and steams come out with a higher velocity. And this higher velocity steams carries along with it a large mass of air or few gases, and that make it flow through the boiler. एंड स्टीम जेट इज डायरेक्टेड टूवर्ड्स अ फिक्स डायरेक्शन एंड कैरीज ऑल इट्स एनर्जी इन काइनेटिक फॉर्म एंड इट क्रिएट सम वैक्यूम्स इन इट्स सराउंडिंग एंड सो अटैक्स द एयर ऑफ फ्यू गैसेस आइदर बाई कैरिंग अलॉन्ग विद इट एंड इट हैज़ द कैपेसिटी टू मेक फ्लो द फ्लो फ्लू गैसेस आइदर बाई कैरिंग और इंड्यूसिंग टूवर्ड्स द चिमनी. सो दिस इज़ फॉर टूडेज क्लास. इन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अनदर टॉपिक.